So it's a rainy morning here in California. There's no one at the Dollar Tree, so I thought it would be a perfect time to come. How cute are these cars? They have a ton of Easter, so that's what we're looking at right now. She's blowing up balloons. That looks cute. Monster trucks. Oh, they have a lot of like cool toys right now. These are such cute boxes. Okay, I'm in the kids section. This is cool. 5 toys. They obviously are on the blind bag train. I mean, definitely come here if you're going to Disneyland and get, just little activities for them to do in the car. I just get these are cool. I actually bought one of these at Costco for a lot more than $1.25. Princess trays. Cute Candyland. Oh, look at this. That's really cute. The amount of Disney here. Like, look at this. A whole color pack. Oh, they have these like wind chimes. I saw last time. Okay, let's check out the books. Arthur, we love Arthur. Let's get that out of the way. We got that's cute. The Princess Diaries. Stone action. I mean, this is terrifying, but what? This is cute. And look at these. Touch and feel. So cute. Star Wars. Random babies. And they have all these Pretty Boys. Stickers. Okay, just a couple more things. I noticed they have these LED lights, which you can like put underneath things. Night lights. And these phone ring straps. This one's cute. Cute phone stands. Let's check out the beauty before I go. So we've got Pond's facial foam and Clair Solutions. It's probably the same ingredients. Okay, we've got feel good facial oils. Sorry. Tried these? Can you say in the comments? Okay, always check out the lip gloss because they always have these like really cute ones. My kids love them, but also they're just like so cute. And I'm really like obsessed with these hydrating lip glosses. They're in that like really good packaging. So I'm just checking if there's any deals of the day. We got Wet n Wild. I don't know, sometimes there'll just be something random here. Also, I wonder if their eyelashes are good. I go through eyelashes like so fast. Ioni, I need to look that up. Oh, this is new, nail stamp, please. These never work. Oh my gosh, look at these ones. What does it say? I don't know. Those are cute. Look at this. How cute. What is this? Cute and like a little holder. Actually reminds me I need to get cute band-aids for my daughter. Okay, last section, I swear. But I mean, how cute are these boxes? Like, would be so expensive, like okay, sorry, I saw this section and I have to show you. So it's I feel like whatever I touch is gonna fall. Okay, here we go. Life is beautiful. Spring. So cute. There's, I don't know, it looks like six in there. Okay. Okay, I'm done for real. Bye, guys.